Hi, Bruce from Safari, and I'm doing a highlight today on the Meteor battery and the Scotty Meteor that plugs into the front of it. Now, when we designed the Meteor battery, right from the beginning, I had the vision of having both a 48 volt on the high side and a 12 volt on the low side, or 36 volt and 12, or 24 and 12. We wanted to have the first battery pack in the world where natively out of the battery pack, you can have two voltages. And not only have two voltages, being able to charge on from the low side and also discharge. When we designed the Meteor battery, the plug was the most important part. And it's having these two steel pins that you can see here that locate the plug, plus the waterproof grommet that goes around it, the battery's IP66. And the plug is capable of carrying four channels at 150 amps each. So in 48 volt, that's 7.5 kilowatts at 48 volt, up to 2 kilowatts on the 12 volt side. Now, here's the Scotty AI 1500 for Meteor that I'm holding in my hand here. And you can see that it's got the two plugs either end. And to operate this, all we simply do is plug it into the front. And you'll notice that the handle here goes into the recess here, so that this just very nicely plugs together. The addition that we have is this small cable on the bottom here has the alternator temp sensor on it and the alternator voltage sense coming out of it. And then in the front here, we put on the positive plug. There's two mega fuses inside here, and one mega fuse at 48 and one mega fuse at 12. And you can see on the two cables here, this is the 12 volt side and this is the 48 volt side. On top of the Meteor battery here, the green LED that we've always had with our Scotty is now visible, as well as the batteries themselves. So we can still on the front plug here, by holding this in for 3 seconds, turn the battery off. So you can see there now, both batteries have turned off and Scotty has turned off as well. A button can be here, or it can be remotely. So you can have just one button to push and it isolates both batteries. So let's talk about the caravan application. In the caravan application, the two batteries go in, the Scotty Meteor plugs into the front, 48 volt and 12 volt cables coming out. When the Anderson plug is plugged in and you're towing it, this will take the power from the vehicle. And we run the alternator sense through a 12 pin connector. So we pinch two more pins in the 12-pin connector. Why do we do that? Because you can control how hard you're driving this. So in a solo backup scenario, you can just back your vehicle up, plug into the Anderson plug, idle the vehicle, so you can generally get 1,500 watts comfortably into the caravan as a solo backup. Now, normally for any DC to DC, you need a low side battery all the time, like a 12 volt battery. But inside here, we have a pre-charge device that pre-charges the 12 volt side, and this will run and deliver 12 volts without having a 12 volt battery connected. How good is that?